Keith Warren here in Las Vegas at the 50th Annual SCI Celebration. This is a convention like none other in the whole wide world. You know, the thing that blows my mind is there were people that said, oh, nobody's going to show up. Wrong. Let me tell you something. There are people from all over the world showed up, and it's the biggest crowd ever here at an SCI convention. You know, when you come to one of these conventions, you're going to be surrounded by what I call heroes. Heroes as far as conservation heroes. They're out here, they are the ones that are taking the fight to the enemy every single day, and SCI is the reason why. They're leading everybody. All these hunters, all these outfitters from all over the world, all are united because of their love of conservation, love of hunting, and their love of SCI. For example, at this convention, Tucker Carlson came, and it was great to be able to have a chance not just to see him, but to also listen to him and listen to his passion as far as why he's here.
I grew up hunting, and I believe in not just hunting, but the culture that surrounds it, that respects and understands nature and believes there are limits to human behavior as prescribed by nature, which is one thing that you learn when you hunt. You're not fully in charge. You're not God, actually. You're enjoying his creation. So I like the people who do it. I like their attitudes, and I think it should be preserved. And I really think it should be. I mean, I really mean that.
And then there's Trump Jr. I mean, when you talk to Trump Jr., you look at him and think he's one heck of a guy to have on our team.
I'm just here to support conservation. I think given everything that's going on in the world right now, we all have to stand up and stand up for what we believe in, for our passions, for the outdoors, for hunting, for shooting, and for everything. And it's no better place than this.
And then there's other politicians like Governor Kristi Noem from South Dakota. Why would she want to come here? Because she's a hunter, she loves conservation, and she ain't afraid to show it.
Hi, I'm Kristi Noem. I'm the governor of South Dakota. I'm here at SCI and have had a fantastic time. These folks here love America. They love the story of the outdoors, conservation, wildlife, and boy, they're inspirational. So glad to get to spend a little bit of time with them, and looking forward to working on policy to further our Second Amendment rights.
But it's not just hunters and outfitters that have booths around here and taxidermists. It's famous artists like John Banovich.
So I did a painting as 50th anniversary artist of the year called Buffalo and Baobab. It's really the beauty of an African queen, which is the baobab tree in Tanzania with buffalo, Cape Buffalo underneath it. And it was a painting that I did specifically for the auction on Saturday night for celebrating this 50th anniversary. I gave everything I had to it. I hope you enjoy it.
The cool thing about this show is not just open to big shots in the industry, it's open to anybody who's a member of SCI. And so if you're a member of SCI, no matter where you live, you owe it to yourself to come on out here, because you're going to get jacked up big time about the future of hunting and the future of conservation. As far as what to do with your time, it's going to be hard to kind of decide what you want to do with your time. There's going to be booths that you can go to every day, all day long, and visit with the top outfitters in the world. There's going to be lunches you can go to and listen to some of the most recognizable people in our country and hear the important words that they have to say about conservation. And then there's a get-together at night. I mean, the meals are fantastic, but the award presentations are over the top. These awards recognize people that support conservation worldwide, including some people that were here, have donated over $1 million. That's right, $1 million to help promote the future of hunting. So a lot of times I think hunters may get discouraged because they hear so much about the animal rights people. I'm thinking, don't be discouraged. Be encouraged. Don't fear those people. We have nothing to fear, because when you take a look at the group of people here, the members of SCI, we are an army. We're an army that we collectively can't be stopped, period. I think we're going to work harder, we're going to work smarter, and we're going to unify to help protect the future of hunting and conservation. And it's all done right through here, right through SCI.
All these funds that we've raised over this entire show has been a record, and we thank you for that. And all those funds are going to go directly back into the hunting industry through conservation and advocacy to do just what SCI stands for: first for hunters.
So if you joined us this year, I want to thank you for your support, and I'm sure I'm going to see you next year in Nashville. So you don't need to go far to hear what the battle cry of SCI is.
First for hunters.
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 SCI, first for hunters.